Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to Scaramodded. It's BJD Sensei. Shut up when I'm doing an intro.
Is it?
Alright. Time to finish up the Mage's Guild. Which shouldn't be that hard to finish up, I don't think. I got a bit of a yawn there. It's like really warm out. In the early afternoon, I'm waiting for a delivery. So yeah, it's one of them things. When you got it nice and warm,
Azura's wisdom.
Not so it's like totally uncomfortable, but just where it's about right. You know, the perfect kind of weather around mid 80s. What the hell's going on up there? Yeah, that's what I'm dealing with. So I'm falling asleep here. All right, somebody's making big booms. I hear it. Go find out what's going on. Hello there.
Hello? Who's there?
Me. Yeah, go ahead and go first, guys. Help me out. Pick me up. Me a second to figure out what I was supposed to do. Let me do this. No, that's fine. I guess we'll use this. Well, let's go over the river and through the woods and all that. Whew. Yeah, my brother gave me that birthday beer. I don't drink, so. Like, ever. So. But I drank it because it's my birthday.
Have you? You think I don't know what you're up to?
I don't think
you think I can't destroy you?
Oh, come on,
the
bring it.
The power to unmake a world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it?
Okay, hold on. Item. Weapons. Can I just dual wield? How do I do wield again? Here we go.
Ha! I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me.
I have a mace with your name on it. Let's go.
Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then. See what I can do now.
Okay. Get him, boy. Get him, boy. One. he at? Come here, you little dude. Come here, you little dude. Keep running like a bitch. Ow. Pain in the ass. We'll take them both. So I dropped off all my ingredients with like 100 pounds.
I don't know. Ancona was gone, but whatever he's done to the eye doesn't seem to have stopped. I have no idea what to do.
Okay, speak with Qui-Gon Jinn here.
We knew you would succeed.
Did you now?
Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. The eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world.
Okay.
It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it. For now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
You gonna take this with you? I'm assuming you are. It's like that movie, The Sphere. Take it away, boys! Well, they poof.
You've done it. The college is safe again thanks to your work.
Well, isn't it?
I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours. And the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me.
What were you
missing? My alembic. I need it for some research.
All right,
I can't
whatever.
Seem to find it.
And what do we got here? Thank you. Greater Soul Gem. Which one was the Archmage quarters? That's the Arcanum. This is my house now. I'm happy with that. Now I'm going to loot the place. Actually, not really. I'm just going to go up here and check out what's here. Is this the library or is this my quarters? Ooh, I should hit this. What does the ancient tablet do? Book of the Dragonborn. Alright, what else we got here? Just some paper. This is my house now. Oh, my lord. There we go. Get rid of that. Okay, we'll take the big ones. Those are what I want. There we go. There's more in there. Get in there. I think I took an inkwell. Where I'm from, you have to stand on the table to get anything. Is this just a scroll? Nothing on the scroll or just a scroll? Nope, nope, who's here? Oh, that's cool, Soul Gem storage. Thank you, Fenderex. Enchantment, item, okay, whatever. Grab these because I like black soldier. I love keeping them on me. This is what now? Unenchanted. Wow. This is all stuff you get from Fenderic's Magic World and the Magical College of Winterhold. What is this? Take hammer. I don't know what I want to do with this stuff yet. I didn't mean to do that. Yoink. Iron ore. I have tons of state storage. Well, this is a cool place. What am I looking at for weight? Oh, I got plenty of weight. Alright. So, we have totes finished the Archmage. Mage's Guild. So, what next on the hit list? How about we do Dragonborn? Dragonborn. So that quest... Why did I do this? Don't judge me. Alright, hold on. About face forward march and all that happy horse stuff. Horse Patuki. Alright. Excuse you, bad weather. Let's do a couple things. First, I wonder, I don't think I'm high enough. No, I'm not high enough. I was going to try that portal down there. This one. Then I thought about it. It's probably a bad idea. What was Folly? Where is... oh, that's it, right? So where I'm going is I want to check out Solstein, I think. Wait. This is the wrong thing, isn't it? Oh, no. That's a mod. So let me do this then. Quests. There it is. Numbers, hey, blood on the ice, first one. Dawn Guard, I know that. Promises to keep. Oh, I don't have it. Okay. Well, anyways. So what next? I guess we could do the companions. I've never done that since the first time I ever played the game, I think. Or actually, I think I did it once for... Let's do this. Let's go right here. I just hate big sections of the map where nothing's going on, so I want to check it out. Hello, I'm Telos. With my winged helmet and my chainmail armor. And my bracers. Trolls regenerate health. Not if you can't hit them fast enough, they don't. Alright, so... this way. Yeah, there's a... something over here. This is what happens a lot of times when you play these games, is you just pick a direction and go. Okay, obviously we're not going to do this. We're going to switch to this. And the other one I wanted to switch to was... I got a bear on me. Somewhere. Where is he? You say I'm here. You say... Oh, there he is. Yeah. Shut up. I'm taking the bear. All he does is make noise. Look at this. I'm gonna keep the pelt. So I want to check out tower because I want to raid more towers, get more boss chests so you can replenish my arrows. That's what I'm after. This one. Ooh, a bear. Destruction. Chill out, bear. That'll run. Look at that. Okay, what is that? I see something. Y'all saw that, right? That little blue thing right there looked like a wraith. But this might be a bandit camp. Because I hear someone in a smithy. What is that? What are you? How much? Just wanted to know where everybody was. Okay, there's one. I need you to come where I can see you. There you go. Now, whenever you're ready. Bro, seriously. I need you to... Oh my god, that's not a good place. Oh, I see another one. Alright. You're both behind here. That didn't work. That's one. How are you guys ever going to get a shot at me if you just keep running around like a bunch of idiots? Oh, there you are. Just right for me, huh? Oh, I got two. I don't know what the third one is. What do we got? Ooh, he's loaded. I'll take glass arrows. What do you got? Eh. If you care, in Daedric, we'll talk. He's already done looking for me, isn't he? Isn't he? I don't even know where he is. Alright, well, we got a door here. Where am I? Fort Greenwall. Got a mine over there. That's cool. Right, I'm assuming wherever this guy was in this tower, because that's where I saw the dot, but I never actually saw the dot. And a dragon.
Is someone there?
Nope. I see you, do you see me? Why did they spawn a dragon right here? Probably kill him pretty easy though. Sure. I guess he beat feet. Which I'm fine with. Odd that I would get a dragon at all. Oh, that's a cave. Alright, so what do we got? Obviously we got a smithy here. Non-war axe. Alright, well, we'll check them all out. That's what we do. We find places and we check things out. So we'll check out the prison first. Try and stay away from anybody named. I'm sorry, were you named? Nope. Regular old bandit outlaw. Okay. Where's this? Nowhere important, apparently. Weapons room. Weapon storage, I guess. Okay, so that's where I came in. Anything down here?
Lion with the heart. That rat ain't mine. It'll be anyone's.
Damn it! I hate freaking running into stuff. Bitch. I was trying to shoot through the thing, but it didn't matter. I hit it. Alright, so what was down here that was important? Nothing. I know what that means. I know what that means. That means spiders. Yeah, I know there's a frostbite spider down here. Here you go, you frostbite bitch. Hi, guys. Dip. hate spiders. Alright, is there anything down here? No. No. Shitload of bad stuff. Yes, bad stuff all around, huh? Okay. Well, doesn't seem to be much. Just those few spiders that were down here. Okay. Oh, this place was worthless. Oh, wait, we got a door. That's a door. Oh, it's an expert. Okay. Let me just break that. I didn't want that pick anyways. Further? Nope. No. There. So right there. I always forget that expert is a pain in the ass. Here we go. Oh, what do we got? What do we have? Chest, styleroom boots, which are worthless. This was not worth coming in at all. Alright, up the stairs we go. Was there anything here? No. It'd be one hell of a good boss around this place, but. Because so far. There's only been a few lockpicks and a couple of bucks. Pretty piss poor bandits, if you ask me. Alright, this is the captain's quarters, so there should be something good. Now, here, what's this? Skyrim. Wanna go that way? Hi.
Someone there?
Nope! One but us people with those. Nothing I want. Booze. Nothing. Nothing, nothing. Why so many, go to Skyrim? Yeah. Oh, there. Why so many, lanterns? I'm pretty sure I was over leveled for this. What do you got here? That was a book I could use if I needed it. Okay, money. Money on the table. Don't want the hat. Ooh, more money. Please tell me there's something in this worth a damn. Ash him. Take it. Take it. Don't see much of that. Money, these lockpicks, dance leather, firestorm. Void sap. Take those. I mean, if it says it does something. Ooh, extreme smithing. That's kind of cool. Mobilizing, and I'll take them all. Okay. So, the only place we got left to do is the cave. It's the only place left. So, let's go out here. And we'll go check the cave out. This. Ooh. This place looks nice. What could possibly go wrong in here? Right? What could possibly go wrong in here? This way. Got it. First try. Nice! What am I getting myself into is the real question. I need these. So I usually don't. I stock up on these because I don't come to caves all that often. Yeah, come here. Come here. Give it to me. Well, that usually means somebody's here. Don't see anybody. Is this just a different way in? I guess. Alright. Well, that's a thing. So let's do this then. We've already discovered this place, so let's push on. My mace back out. So I'm gonna mark off the mine. Next thing on my list. That's the next thing. Let me get the mine over there. Okay, let's just book it. Oh, somebody. I knew it! I knew I heard footsteps. I freaking knew. I heard footsteps and I'm like, maybe I'm just hearing things. I have to mark off the state first and then the mine, right? I think. A dragon wall up there, too. Okay, what place is this? This is... Shore Stone. Okay, Shore Stone, what do you got here? What else you got? I thought that was a mining doodad. Hi, buddy. Okay, whose mine is this? What does it produce? Red Belly Mine? Ebony Mine! Nice. Well, if I need Daedric, we'll go there. Alright, so we marked those on the map, which puts them dead center. There's still a ton to discover around here. Let's these guild. I'm gonna go drop off more stuff at the house. I say house, but this is a DLC. Sorry, not DLC, it's a mod. Jeez, I know English. I English real good. Occasionally. Not today, but usually. Alright. In we go to the Keep of the Dovahkiin. I go check out my enchanter. If any of this stuff can be disenchanted. Yep. One. Cool. Alright, everything else that I don't want to sell. Is there? Like any ores and stuff that go in here. Let's go to miscellaneous. What do we got? Can you pick up any? Oh, I forgot to drop those off. Yep, conundrum. An inkwell I'll never use. Quill I'll never use. Don't know where that came from. Alright. So everything else I can sell, which is kind of cool. So this time, I think I'm going to go to the Riverwood Trader. But that's it for this episode. So guys, thank you so much for joining me for another episode of Skyrim Modded. My name is JD Sensei, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Bye, guys.